Okay guys, what's up? This is the fourth fight with Rhino himself. Rhino, the tank. He's not so much, well, he's strong and he has a lot of health, but they still have not done anything for Rhino. Rhino gets no love. He should have some sort of, you know, good abilities. All he has is fury. That's it. I don't know, does he have armor or something? But that's all I see on Rhino. So, you know, he tried to step to me, and I had to put him in his place. I mean, he ain't no Juggernaut. Juggernaut was a pain. A pain. So, even though he has the class advantage over me, I'm still going to plan to put the smackdown on that candy ass. So, hit him with that. Look at that. Building that combo steadily. Steadily trying to bring the pain, man. I came to bring the pain like Method Man. See, man, Doctor Strange, you cannot go wrong with Doctor Strange. So we'll see how far I can make it with just using Doctor Strange as my, you know, to-go champion. Hopefully we can make it far enough to at least Wolverine and see where we lead him off here. So this is it, the big fight against the Rhino. Please don't mess up my combo. 77 hits. I don't know how you guys do it, man. These guys that be doing the, you know, can't touch this. It's hard to focus for me. It really is. I probably need, like, some ADD medication to be on it. Then you got, you know, a little girl running around screaming and stuff. Hitting you in the face. It's not the easiest thing to do. And it's damn near impossible to get complete silence in my house. So do what he can, you know? Try to get it done and see what you can accomplish. So we going on 107 hits, as you can see, which is pretty great. Just trying to keep on being consistent with it. It looks like, you know, a good amount of health, but then if you take into consideration how much more health he has, it's really not that much. So Rhino, you are next to go down. Love that second move, man. I like it more than his third. I really do. Because of that armor break. The armor break is serious. You can't mess with me, Juggernaut. Well, I am the Juggernaut in this one. Because I'm pretty unstoppable. I didn't mean to call you Juggernaut, man. You Rhino. You Rhino. Oh. I don't know if it's childhood memory of mine. I remember when I used to watch Spider-Man when I was like 7 years old, and I remember the episode when Spider-Man got the symbiote suit. It was dope. Like, I remember he went on an ass-kicking spree. He was just beating like everybody. I think Rhino was one of the first people. He just like demolished them. He whooped the hell out of them. And one, it was like a statement that Spider-Man made. Because he was, you know, Spider-Man's already kind of cocky. You know, he likes to talk trash. That's why I like him. But he can back it up. And then there was Shocker. I don't know if they're ever going to bring Shocker into the game. I guess Electro is kind of like the same version as him. He had like a yellow suit. It was a yellow suit. I don't know if you guys remember this. And he was whooping his ass. And Shocker ran away. Spider-Man was like, Shocker! No one escapes from me! I remember that. It resonated in my head so much just because he was just putting the hands on him so bad. And like every enemy that he kind of had a hard time with, he was just killing them. Well, he obviously didn't kill people, you know, Spider-Man didn't like to do that. But in the sense of like he was laying down the smackdown on these clowns. It was an awesome episode, man. I miss those shows. But, you know, that's what's cool about them making these movies. I don't know how I feel about all these movies, though. But it brings back them childhood memories. And then you got new kids, you know, new fans who have some sort of idea. Uh-oh. You got some boogies on your nose, baby. Let's clean those boogies. Clean those boogies. Blow your nose for me. Blow your nose. Blow your nose. Come on, blow your nose. Good girl. this cold sucks. I don't know what it's like to eat.
Sorry about that, guys. A little malfunction there.
So we're back in business. He had to break my combo, of course. You know, had to be a jerk about it. Ruin my combo. I might need to charge my tablet. Where is my cable? Where is my laptop? Oh, I see it. So hopefully I don't get a message that might, you know, that it's dying. So Rhino, so far, is not incredibly tough. You know, we've been going at it for a bit. A 5-minute fight almost. So it was good, you know. It's a nice little break from Juggernaut, who was a pain. Again, you know, I give a lot of credit to those who are able to do it so fast. I don't have the luxury, and apparently I don't have the skills. I don't think they're so... It's not that they're hard. They just, you know, because they're not super strong. They just can, they're super defensive. Like, their armor, well, their health more than anything. Because if you look at their attack, it's about the same as, you know, my rank 4 stars. But that health, boy, is OP. It's like, serious. So I just wish I could take away as much damage as they take away from me. It would be kind of nice, but even the odds a little bit.
Oh man, you can't mess with me, man.
Look at that. Come on, son. I love that block proficiency, man. I can never get enough of it. So if I'm able to beat this Realm of Legends, my next task is to do Act 4 as much as I can. If I have to buy some energy refills or something, I'll do it. Because you gotta do it. You gotta do it, you know? I wanna advance. I wanna get stronger. I wanna level up. I wanna get the maximum points. It's just, I'm falling so far behind. I know there's a lot of people, you know, who aren't where I'm at still, but I mean, geez. Alright, blow your nose. Yeah. No, this one. Blow your nose. Oh, boogies, it's so cold over here, guys, in New England. It's ridiculously cold. It's negative 9 degrees today. Negative 9. I know it's colder in other places, but geez, it just sucks. Especially when you have a little one. You can only do so much. So back to this. 95 hits. Take it. Hit that triple digit. Waiting for the opening. Got him. Send you, and then bring you back, send you against the wall. Ha ha ha! Punk! You punk! Oh, shoot, there you go. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, no, come here. Hit that out of your mouth, that's disgusting. That is disgusting, come here. I tell ya, so busy. Such a busy lady. Hit him up. Yes, getting there with the combos. Damn, guys, I'm really not used to making videos, you know, this long and stuff, so it's real difficult. Come here, what's the matter, baby? Hold up. What? Alrighty. Lay down that SmackDown. Oh, gosh. I'm sorry for all the noise. My daughter's over here playing. You know, I'm not gonna apologize. It's a baby being a baby. I was not going to add commentary to my videos, but someone said, you know, make some more interesting, so I will, for y'all, because if I didn't, these videos would have been out a lot quicker. I might get lazy on some and just not, because as I said, it takes a while, you know, to do all that. That block breaker, though,
I was considering staying your ground. Oh, see anyone that got me with that. But it only works 50% of the time. And I really don't even think it's 50%, to be honest. Because there's some times it doesn't work at all. 50% is every other time. You know, every other time. So now we gotta use some revives on this fool here. Getting kinda low on the potions. We're gonna go back to it. Let me go back and fight. Uh-oh. This light keeps on getting dim. I don't know if that means... Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know if that means that my battery's getting low. Might mean that. Or maybe because I'm not touching the keyboard as much. So here we go. Yeah, man. What you got for me? You ain't got nothing on me. You ain't got nothing on me. Even though you KO'd me like 2 times already. But that's only because you have like that monstrous health. Damn, where's my cell phone at? Oh, found it. Found it, found it. Alright, Rhino. Proven to be a worthy adversary. All right. What's the matter, baby, huh? You wanna sit down? Come on, let's sit down. Ava, tell me what you think. What are we seeing right now? Go ahead, what are we seeing? Go ahead, talk right here into the microphone. Say hello. Hello, YouTube. Shy. Go ahead. You can sing. Sing ABCs for him. Oh. See, that's what's going around my whole house. It's nasty cold. Come on, ABCs, baby. ABCs. And this is why it's taking me a while, guys. No, come on, don't unplug it. Sick baby at home. Priorities, man, when you become a parent. Hit him up. Okay, almost a little bit over halfway done with this Rhino. It's just crazy. Like, I mean, but I can't complain, to be honest, because I thought, you know, every fight was gonna be as tough as that juggernaut fight. That juggernaut fight was something else. Exactly. That's how I felt. Thank you, baby. Rhino, why are you so strong? I think it gets easier after Rhino because, you know, Rhino's a tank. So, I think after Rhino, it's Storm, if I'm not mistaken. I believe it's Storm. Yep, Storm. So, I don't know if I have that footage. I might have to upload it. I might just upload it straight from my tablet, guys. Storm. I have to check after because I still got some time before I book these guys can. Oh, shoot. Ow. Doctor Strange versus Rhino. Doctor Strange versus Rhino. He wanna mess with me. He must be suicidal. Cause it's Dr. Strange versus Rhino. Dr. Strange versus Rhino. You wanna mess with me. You must be suicidal. Doctor Strange versus Rhino. Doctor Strange versus Rhino. Just one thing I know, I'ma punch a hole right where his stomach goes. But this is got the guy got some really thick armor too. Like, dude, it's just pretty crazy that, you know, only his face is human and the rest is all rhinoceros. Isn't it nuts? Okay, this keeps on going. Let me see. Wait, does it show my battery life here somewhere? Battery life. Yeah, 48%. It's pretty good. I'm gonna charge it though after this. Huh, baby? Ooh! Ouch! Ouch! That hurt! Ouch! Knock me out! Knock me out, this guy. This guy got me pretty good. He got me pretty good, didn't he? Pretty good, he got me. Oh, snap. You think we got him this time, baby? You think we're gonna get him? Say, I hope so. Hope so. Me too, baby. Me too. Me too, baby girl. Oh, oh, oh. Get him! Get him! No! Ooh!
Oh my god!
Yes! Get him! Beat him down! Beat him down! Beat him down! Hey, 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 careful, careful, careful! Careful, careful! Dang, he got me again. Why? 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 It's like the lower his health gets, the more aggressive and the better fighter he becomes. Ava, please don't unplug that. Okay, leave it alone, baby. Leave it alone. Close, man. Close. What does he have? 119,000 health left? Is that all? No, baby. Yes. Give me your hand. Okay, don't unplug nothing, please. Here we go again. I thought I had him. I thought I had him, but I guess that I was wrong. He's taking longer than I really, really thought. I really thought I won that one, but I was wrong. Now I'm sitting here and I'm making up this song. So I'm gonna hit him with that open palm. I'ma know he's aggressive, I'ma make him be calm. You think you're super strong because this fight is taking so long. It's only because you on steroids. Come on! What you gonna do now? Nothing. You ain't gonna do nothing. Oh, 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 oh. Almost there, it looks like we almost there. I can almost see the light at the end of this tunnel. But I mean, shoot, I'm taking away like 400, 500 at once. 700, so it's getting there. Getting there. Yeah. There we go. There we go. There we go. You can see it. You can see it. You can see it going down. You can see it. Ow! Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. 81 hits. Almost there. 85 hits. Almost there. 86. Even though he didn't miss, I didn't take nothing. Come on, 91, 92, 94, 95, 96. Let's get it. Let's get it started. Yeah. Let's get it started. 101 Dalmatians. Oh, keep going, keep going. Keep going. Oh, what was that? Ah. I know, exactly. Okay, all right. She wants me to keep on clapping her hands. She like, yeah, come on. Kick 'em like Van Damme. Kick 'em like Van Damme. I thought I had 'em. I guess I was wrong. Now we're gonna beat 'em this time, right, baby? We ain't taking no prisoners. No prisoners. No prisoners. No prisoners. You better not catch me slipping with that one again. What, baby? Okay, you want me to clap? You want me to clap? What do you want to do? Clap, 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 clap. Yes, yes, I can see that he is going down. And I hope that he don't catch me while I'm looking away. Get him. What do you... Alright, here we go. We're getting close to demolishing this guy here. Hey, stop spinning the microphone, please. Ava, you're being really, really naughty now. You're really, really naughty. Good girl. Yes. Put the filter back on. No! How? I really thought this was the end of this juggernaut. I keep calling him juggernaut, man. Just give me nightmares. Dang, what the heck? Alright. We're gonna bring this guy down. I don't care. We're going to drop him. Drop him down. Knock him out. Hey! Come on, baby. Stop. You're just being silly. How am I supposed to record? You take the pop filter. Hopefully it doesn't sound as bad. I mean, it's only like, you know, pop filter is like a stocking. It definitely helps for recording like music. Ava, come on, girl. Somebody's gonna have to take a nap too. Now she's just messing with me. Come on, dude.
Bop.
Come on, get him. How much health can this guy possibly have? Let's go. Come on, Rhino. I know you see the light at the end of the tunnel. That is your life force. That's your life force. And I think you are KO'd. No? Jeez, come on. So close. You're so close to being knocked down. Bam, boom, bam. No, nothing. Okay. See about that. We will see. No, you will not take me down. You will not go down without a fight. Tonight we fight for our freedom. Our freedom. Hit him with this. Yes. Yes. Rhino's down. It only took like 22 minutes. Woo! Awesome.